last night. Well, I guess it's too late for regrets, but here am I thinking it over.